You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 256. Let's solve it step by step. We begin by calculating the expression inside the parentheses. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 20 times 5 equals 100. 2 times 100 equals 200. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 81 minus 25 equals 56. 56 plus 200 equals 256. And so the final result is 256.